Hello everybody and welcome to our webinar. My name is Vladimir and together with my colleague Alex, we will discuss multiphysics analysis with quickfield. Let me start from reminding you the basic types of quickfield analysis formulations. Quickfield is a finite element analysis system for simulating a variety of problems in electrical engineering, aerospace design, thermal engineering, biology, medicine, and other fields of science and technology. Set of analysis models includes three suites, magnetic and electric and thermostructural, which may be further split into DC magnetics, AC magnetics, transient magnetics, electrostatics, DC, AC and transient conduction, static and transient heat transfer, and stress analysis models. But sometimes the problem involves more than one physical effect and requires combined application of several analysis options. The results of one simulation should be taken into account as data for other simulation. Sometimes electromagnetic simulation gives us distribution of dual heat sources, which should be then used for calculation of the temperature distribution in the thermal model. Or magnetic fields are required for finding the mechanical stress distribution. This is called multiphysics or coupled analysis. And on this slide, we show what exactly types of analysis can be linked. In addition to data transfer between problems of different types of analysis formulation, shown by brown arrows, quickfield allows coupling of the same type of problem to define the initial conditions of the transient processes, marked by red arrows. This table specifies which exactly problems may be coupled and what data are imported. First column shows the source problems, those that generate the data for further import. And the first row shows the type of problems which can import this data. As you see, DC magnetics as a source problem may bring distribution of magnetic permeabilities for DC or AC magnetic analysis, or initial conditions for transient magnetic analysis. AC magnetics may calculate the distribution of dual heat sources for heat transfer analysis or magnetic forces for stress analysis. Transient magnetics problem may be used for calculating the initial condition for other transient magnetic analysis, and dual heat sources can be taken into account for thermal analysis or magnetic forces for stress analysis. Electrostatic results may be used for only one type of coupled analysis, stress analysis based on the electrostatic forces distribution. DC conduction may help to calculate the Joule losses for following thermal analysis. AC conduction gives Joule losses for thermal analysis and also mechanical forces for stress analysis. Thermal analysis results may be used as initial conditions for other thermal problems or temperatures for thermal loading in the stress analysis problems. For more complicated types of multiphysics analysis, if direct coupling of problems is not provided by quickfield interface, there is always a way to perform multiphysical study using open object interface to quickfield core functions. This way, using quickfield API called ActiveField, you may prepare additional models in Python, MS Office VBA, MATLAB, or any other programming environment, and automate any sophisticated data exchange between quickfield analysis models. And most important, all this variety of features is extremely user-friendly and implemented such a way that basic operations with quickfield may be performed without any dedicated training. This is why quickfield customers range from high school students who need simple field mapper for school project to most advanced projects run by national laboratories and NASA, leading technological corporations like Siemens or Sony, top scientists and engineers around the world. Now I want to ask my colleague Alex to continue and show you real quickfield simulations for multiphysics problems.